Welcome back to Tuesday Night Baseball. I'm Herm Gottlieb with Frank Schwartzman and Lester Belt, where the Indians take on the Porpoises. That's right, Herm. Interestingly enough, Melvin Nieves Jr. is playing shortstop today. His father, Melvin Nieves Sr., and his brother-in-law, Juan Nieves, is sitting on the first base side. Both of their mothers played professional baseball as well for the Clouts. Not only did she play shortstop, but she also played first base.